into the 18th and a chance for birdie.
Almost a gimme birdie there, Luke. Fantastic.
And this putt is for a final score of 63. Good looking putt. And with that, this player will win the event. They ended up tied for first, but after a count back, they came out on top. Congratulations to them.
Absolutely. All tournament long, they just played outstanding golf. Hats off to them.
I'm Luke Elvey, alongside Rich Beam, and on behalf of all the hardworking folks at HB Studios.